Good night.
Good night.
Gusto niyang lumabas. Nagwawala.
We think we've lost about 50 houses, so you know that'll be 40 or 50 cars.
Galit na galit. Galit na galit. Gusto lumabas. Hey Sam! What are you doing? Huh? Oi! Enough! Sam! Wawala lang. Ibon.
It'll take 2 years for farmers to get income again, even if it rains tomorrow, which it won't. And tourism, we encourage people to come. There's still 2/3 of the island.
Kiss, bye-bye, Sam. Kiss, bye-bye, Sam. Yes, well, come on. Kiss, bye-bye. Kiss.
I just want to also draw attention to the fact that obviously the island's famous for its native wildlife. It's tragic to think how many kangaroos and koalas would have been killed. Can you even sort of
make
a guess of the damage there?
Oh, look, on the kangaroos and wallabies, possums, it's almost impossible to guess. There's an estimate made that about 25,000 koalas perished in the blue gum plantations. But the jury's really out on that. We've been released in large amounts, and I'm sure that message will get back on.
May nagwawala. May nagwawalang ibon sa bahay. Look at him, Dan. Open! Up! Sam? Now? Open it! Come on, open! Nagwawala ng ibon.
Alright, look after yourself, look after each other. We'll leave it there. Thank you very much, Mayor Michael Pengelly there from Kangaroo Island. And today the federal government has committed $2 billion to a bushfire recovery fund. We've had celebrities raise millions, but what's especially heartwarming is all the ordinary Aussies, even the children, all keen to...
You can do it. Come on. Come on, get out. Come on.